and commitment. Meeting Jesus in the Gospels help us meet and discover the Messiah, Son of the Living God, and calls us to follow His footsteps in luxurious spaces. He wants us to feast, dance, and sing. So proclaim His wonderful words at work, at play, and even at rest, and to give witness to His love. And the only way to do this is to enjoy life. Life to the fullest. The disciples then asked Him, "Why do the teachers of the law say that Elijah must come first?" And Jesus answered, "So it is. First comes Elijah, who sets everything as it has to be. But I tell you,
wala po akong maliit na palakpak.